So now we're going to learn our first verb in Hebrew, the verb ledaber. The verb ledaber in Hebrew is to speak or to talk. So this is the infinitive of the verb, and now we're going to learn the conjugation of the verb ledaber in the present tense, and we're going to start exercising with it. The verb to speak in the present tense. In Hebrew, all verbs in the present tense have only four conjugations. One for masculine singular, one for feminine singular, one for masculine plural, and one for feminine plural. And this is how we conjugate the verb ledaber. Ani medaber. Ata medaber. Hu medaber. It means, I'm talking, you're talking, he's talking. Feminine singular. Ani medaberet. At medaberet. He medaberet. It means, I'm talking, you're talking, she's talking. Anachnu medabrim. Atem medabrim. Hem medabrim. It means, we are talking, you guys are talking, and they are talking. Feminine plural. Anachnu medabrot. Aten medabrot. Hen medabrot. We're talking, you girls are talking, they are talking. Medaber, medaberet, medabrim, medabrot. And this is the conjugation of the verb ledaber. Write that conjugation down in your notebook, and that's it for this lecture. I'll see you in the next one, and we're going to start exercising with that one.